Hey guys, if you haven't already heard from me talking or my status on MSN or whatever, something happened to Rascal, you know, little Rascal that has videos on here. We don't know what happened. He was either attacked by an animal or hit by a car, but he doesn't have, like, injuries that look like he was hit by a car, and he doesn't have injuries like he was attacked by an animal, so we don't really know what happened. So, we took him to the vet today, and, he's gotta get his... the vet said he should be fine, he just has to be on medication, and, like, the end of the week he's gonna get his eye removed. So, yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you him, for those of you that are Rascal lovers. If you don't wanna see, or if you're queasy, look away now, but we're gonna go see. Say hi to Rascal. This is Rascal. He's not feeling too well. Like, his eye is all bulged. The other one is shut. But that's really, like, the only... His nose is bleeding, but that's because it's scratched up. But really, that's the only injury from him. Like, I mean, he's not moving much, but that's because he doesn't feel good. But it's the eye. You can't really see the nose too well, but, you know, other than that, he's fine. He's not himself, obviously, but, yeah. Little boy. So, just keep him in your prayers, okay, guys? That's all. Bye.